Hey guys, it is SchoolGamer81, and I'm here with my cousin Joshua. And what is your YouTube deal again? Your channel?
SchoolGamer456.
SchoolGamer. I got SchoolGamer456 here with me, and this is actually my cousin. And me and him are gonna be playing Tumble. So we're gonna be playing, and hopefully people will join. I could not join a random server at all. And so, with that being said, it'll just be me and him until other people will actually join. Earlier, I had hackers on here, and they were, I wish I would have gotten more of it. I don't know, I don't really like hackers at all because they hack too much. And oh, and also, by the way, Joshua, there's actually a hacker that could turn into Sonic.exe. It was really neat. Yes, it was really neat. I wish. Yeah, well, there's not really a skin pack. You have to be a hacker to actually get that skin pack.
So you saw him actually trying to.
Yes, Sonic.exe.
Hey.
Also, I know his YouTube channel too, because he's also a YouTuber, and he also knows how to. I think it's a computer that you type into, I think, to do the all the different codes.
I hope so too, yes. Or they could use cheat codes, basically, to use all that stuff.
Yeah.
Which you have to have such a device to use cheat codes, a phone, a tablet, a computer to use cheat codes.
Hopefully, people will start joining, because if not, then yes. I'm going to have to figure out, or I have to join a server, which, and also, I was waiting for the Aquatic update to come. I'm also ready for the Aquatic update to come, but
yeah.
I don't know when that's gonna come.
I'm just running to random slots with this.
There's a lot of people that just run, and they usually, it's harder for them to get caught. It really is. That's what I used to do when I first started playing Tumble.
Oh.
It's just running, ooh, because I.
Ooh. Oh.
Okay, someone joined.
Yes,
okay, good. Yeah, because it's been.
Been lonely up in here. And it's now glitched through the deal.
I know. I don't think this person can talk. No, this person can't talk. But still, we got somebody in here.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it looks like the American killer. Except it's a doorman.
I think. Yeah. You know what he reminds me of?
Michael Myers deal.
Yeah. He reminds me of Scissorclaws or whatever.
That's not Scissorclaws. He's the American Chainsaw guy.
Wait, well, what's with the guy that has, like the blades on his hands? Is that him, or is it a different guy?
That's Edward Scissorhands. That's somebody different.
Oh, well, I technically never watched it, so I don't know what it's like.
Basically, he's kind of like a good guy, basically, kind of like.
Oh, and, the person that just joined, I think his name is Wyatt. I'm gonna just call him Wyatt, but we're doing a YouTube video, so just to let you know.
Yes.
That away, because.
So, if you don't want to be in any.
Yeah.
Basically. Oh, I don't know what's going to happen if you know you hear those talking.
Oh, I just killed him.
Who did you kill?
The one that looked like Scissor.
Oh, yeah, he killed me. The wizard.
I think this guy speaks something different. This guy speaks a different language. I didn't understand.
Yeah, me either.
Okay,
well, somebody else trying to take his place.
I'm going to turn up the volume a little bit because I cannot hear these people.
Crying the conversation.
Hello? Hello. There's a lot of people joining.
Yeah, for real.
A lot. Well, this is what I need, actually. I need all these people to be joining, actually, because if. Hello. Just by the way, if you guys don't notice, you guys are actually on a YouTube video, so.
Yeah, so if you don't want to be on it, I would suggest you to just hide your face.
And if you guys are wondering, if you're wondering what YouTube channel I'm doing it on, it's SchoolGamer81. Just to let you know, because you'll be on that one.
Yes.
So, you'll be on that.
And subscribe to other people that SchoolGamer81 subscribed to.
Oh, yeah, and also CoolGamer is with me, too. I forgot about it. I keep on forgetting.
Hello Kitty.
Well, actually, she's not even playing. Actually, she would actually be the one that would be constantly falling, because she doesn't know how to play the mini games.
Sure. Oh, you know, I should make a YouTube video when I get home. then Hey guys, this is my Hello Kitty sister. If you don't know how to play Minecraft, watch this. I'm on trick or
treat. Yeah, you know what? That would be a good video if you and your sister was actually playing.
I would have to prank her. I would have to let her do it on the bed. Hey, Hello Kitty, you wanna play? You wanna play some Minecraft? You just dig down to get that goat.
Got it. Yeah, that was funny. Oh, I should basically show, because I was thinking about doing... Oh, and also, if you guys would like to see a video, because I can do all the Koopalings, I also do statues of the Koopalings.
Yes.
And I can actually do that in a video if you guys want me to actually do that. It's really easy.
Yes.
I can do all the Koopalings. I don't remember all the Koopalings names.
Just comment down below to leave some likes. Leave some likes and comment down below if you want this. If you just want to see people.
I have no idea what she's saying at all.
Me either.
I'm far away from the.
Maybe.
There. I can hear her a little bit better.
Maybe you should tell them to leave a link in the description and like it so they can basically.
Are they speaking English or something else? Because I can't really tell what they're
maybe
speaking.
Maybe I should talk. Hello? Can you hear me?
I'm speaking English. Oh, just died.
I'm just running. No, I'm just running now since you died.
Yeah, you should run because I just got them dying. Okay.
Oh,
all right, Joshua, come on. You got this, Joshua.
Edward Scissorhands, don't film me now. No, you know, you can film me now.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna go for the fox guy. Who are you for?
Yeah, because he got more base. He got more base than that guy. That's
yeah, that guy's gonna end up dying. He doesn't know that the snowballs will be coming soon, so he's gonna end up dying the fastest. Also, tip, don't always make an island. It's best to trick somebody if you're gonna make an island. Trick them and then jump off that island because it's just the best thing. Islands are not the very best thing to actually do, just like this fox thing or this
or
guy
the
right
other
here.
Guy, right?
Yeah.
The door main guy.
Yeah.
Because he's going to die quicker.
He's going to die really quick. And if he gets hit, because every time, like when the snowballs come, he's going to get knocked off the very first one. Now, if this guy is not ready or prepared, then. Maybe he's got a 50-50 chance.
Hello, sir. I'm your bat friend. I am your
Okay, so this guy actually won. All right.
Okay.
The fox guy. You know, every time I see a fox, I think of what does the fox say?
Oh, no. What the fox
say? Always
the fox
think of that. Yes, I always think of that song, what does the fox say?
Oh.
Okay.
Halos. Halo.
Oh!
Okay, no. Bye. I just wanted to say hello, you know?
Yeah,
can
I don't think he wanted to say hello. I think he wanted to say more than just hello. I think he wanted
just
to
kill
me.
You.
Yeah, I don't think...
Sway. Ah!
Oh, whoa. Yeah. You shouldn't mess with the Enderman. You know better than mess with the Enderman.
Well, I just fell in a hole.
Well, the Endermans, hey, but the Endermans, you don't look them in the eye, Joshua. You know better than that.
Squeak, squeak, squeak. I'm looking you in the eye. Squeak, squeak, squeak.
I don't think he likes that. He's actually trying to hit you with his shovel. He doesn't
and
like
we work with a shovel. Well, watch this.
Okay, so let's see if we can get this guy. I feel like this guy is trying to do that deal, that technique idea.
Get over here, get on this glass deal.
I don't want to get on the glass thing. What if the guy tries to hit me off? Oh, I'm not jumping that, by the way.
I could probably make it jump. Now I can't. I could probably make it jump from right here. You ready?
You know what? I'm just gonna.
Are you ready to see me make a jump?
You're a bat. Of course you can make the jump.
Make that jump.
Wait, if that other guy was here, the hacker, he could have actually killed this guy. But I don't want no hackers.
Are you ready? Are you ready for me to make the jump? Good, I made the jump. See? I'm back alive.
Oh my goodness. Come on. I don't wanna jump on that block because I know I end up falling.
Oh, up dying, Katie.
It's okay. If you can go, then I can just stay there and go back a little and then split and then jump.
Hello?
Well, I'll just wait until snowballs comes because I can actually get them, but
go to the nether,
I don't
want to
actually chance my lots of dots.
Katie, I'm gonna change this map into a nether. Oh, that's awesome.
Now you're just leaving me? Wow, you're in the nether and I'm stuck on this little island?
Yeah, sure, I'm in the nether, am I?
Oh, that's funny, yeah.
Look, I am in the nether. Wow, that's awesome.
Oh, my goodness. That's really awesome.
I found the chest in the nether.
I built that rock. I didn't know I could break it. Okay, come on, showdown, come on. Where are you at, Joshua? This is pitch black. Oh, there we go.
I'm over here by the chest. I'm trying
there
to open
we go.
It. I can't open up the chest.
I won.
Okay, yeah, sure. I could open up the chest.
I can't help that. Well, I'm technically, sorry. You got bat wings, so you can't actually open up a chest at all.
I might be a bat, but I am a wizard.
You better be careful. You're in the wait. Is that Junior? No, wait. That I thought that was Junior.
Never say Junior.
It's not Junior. It's just the turtle.
You know, I could be Junior, right? Because that's my main skin, basically. Right?
Yeah.
Right? Junior. I love Junior. But Bowser.
Oh my goodness.
Bowser. Oh, good lord. I don't want to see my dad. Especially in
you
the future.
You know what? We don't. You know what the saddest thing is? We don't even know our own mother.
That we do actually, remember?
Yeah, but I know, but like, no, like seriously, like an actual, like, that was just for funniness, but for the actual deal, like, that was.
Besides,
yeah.
Larry's name was. What was Larry's name?
I don't know. I think it was. I don't really know what his name was, but it wasn't the same one.
I think it was Taylor. It was Taylor. Tyler Taylor.
I have no idea.
Oh man, what?
Oh god, Joshua.
That?
Wait, did you die?
Yeah, I'll be back.
You already died?
Wait, no. Yeah,
I already died. Oh. Now I'm going solo now?
Yeah, you're going solo.
I don't want to go solo.
Solo cup.
We are not singing Solo Cup.
Solo Cup. Wait, I don't know how to sing that song.
Oh my god.
You
oh my
fill
god.
Me up. Let's have a party.
I don't want to have a party right now. I want to celebrate when I'm still alive, okay?
Okay. Just like Batman.
I am Batman.
No, I play Batman.
Oh my goodness.
I was the first Batman that was made.
You were not the first.
Not really. The first Batman was in the first movie of Batman. Well, it was in the first comic of Batman. What?
I can't understand that.
Can you speak English? Because we speak English.
Well, I think, no, she's speaking English. It's just that it's just hard. It's a she, I think. I don't know.
Well, she was hard to tell by the voices.
Well, yeah, because I can't understand.
Because you can sound like this and you're a boy.
Well, that's because, never mind. Let's just keep on track here.
Yeah.
And this time.
I found boogers.
Ew. You know, that does. Everybody does that deal where they're at, like, they're sneezing and then they crash that there.
Achoo!
Oh god.
I didn't know back could actually
Joshua, I think you need to go to the doctor because of that.
Yeah, that's a lot of sneeze.
Yay!
I've been standing on my boogers.
Ew! Gross! No, I want to get off.
Well, at least you got saved.
Okay. Well. I only got 2 more minutes to film on this, and if I go past, I don't want to go past, so. I'm going to try to kill these people as quickly as I can.
Yeah, okay, I have you.
Oh, move away, man, hey, man.
Woman.
It's a woman. It's a tree woman, actually.
Oh, I thought it was a man. Get off her, man. I mean, get off her, she.
Okay.
Oh, it is a she. I thought it was a man.
Well, if you look closely, yeah. Oh, she just beat you, Joshua.
I never got beaten by a woman except for today.
You always get beaten by. Oh my goodness, wait, there's another one of you. That's your brother, Joshua. There's your brother.
Oh my gosh, you look uglier than I can imagine.
Well, you have to. No, wait, it ain't your brother because you're no longer that person no more. You're actually the Halo guy now.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, remember, I just now had the Wither steel on.
You didn't.
Yes, I did. The Wither Battler. I had them on before the game ended because I was Halo, so then I changed it.
Well, anyway, guys, I'm going to have to end the video because it's getting close to that time. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, leave a like, and also please subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And Also, if you do subscribe, hit that notification bell, and that way you get notified anytime I do another video. But I hope you like this video. Bye.
It's just a